What's the easiest way to learn how to juggle three balls?
Well, you actually want to start with just one.
Practice taking one ball and tossing in an arc from one hand to the other. Once you've got that down, add in a second ball. Throw one hand up, then the other underneath. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Make sure you can start the sequence with both hands. Once you've got it down, just throw in a third ball and keep the pattern going.